a whole week of this. A whole week. Well, hey folks, coffee vlog. This is vacation number two for me. We're now in Maine. We left at 3:30 this morning. And as we left a torrential downpour. But, you know, aside from some traffic we hit trying to cross the George Washington Bridge at 6:30 in the morning on a Saturday. And on the Massachusetts Turnpike, we actually it was 95. We had traffic. Wasn't too bad. We got in here just about 3 o'clock. When we expected to. And that as we came in, we had this nice trail to follow to come into, and family truckster, and we kind of came in and we had this path. Turn this around. Here we go. So we came in. Yeah, we had this path that kind of came in, which was nice. We had nice windy roads coming into the island. It's I want to say it's West Point Island. I believe that's right. But we, we came in. There's the welcome sign here. And we, it was just this little dirt trail here, and stones, and got moss growing everywhere, little mossy things, and pine trees, and steps coming down, and another set of steps here. We got the lamppost there, and stones, and got some flowers, and some more steps and stones and flowers and big tree. Hi, Becky.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Good. Where are you going?
To find mommy's purse.
Okay. Post here, flowers. Don't come down to. There's the house. I'll show you the front of the house. There's Linda in the window. Yeah, saying hi. There's the front of the house, and. And we've got some chairs here on the front deck. And it's kind of neat. More mossy rocks. A little deck that goes out there. And chairs. And got a charcoal barbecue grill here. Got some nice flowers here along the deck. Really cool.
Daddy, what's this for?
That is the washer and dryer. Yeah, we got a washer and dryer too. But got another part of the deck. It's just a lot of wood woods and stuff, you know. Sorry. We got the woods and stuff, and there's some more flowers out here on the deck, and we got, you know, steps that go down. There's a section down here. It's got chairs. Lots of ferns. Lots and lots of ferns. And the deck in the house, and it's all kind of neat, you know. Got a couple of chairs out here on this part of the deck. Yeah, but some more flowers, just for, you know, showing us. But you know, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do, you know, with this. I guess you call it a view. I don't know. I just don't know what I'm gonna do waking up to this every day for the next week. I don't know. I don't know what to do. A whole week of this. A whole week.